Welcome. Making the world better, one bottle cap at a time. An inspiring story of students on a mission to make a difference.
KTVU Channel 2 News, weekdays starting at 5.
KTVU is proud to sponsor a first-of-its-kind event coming to the Bay Area. 16,000 students will fill Oracle Arena later this month to hear celebrity speeches and performances. The event is called We Day, and you can't buy tickets. The only way for kids to go is to earn a seat by making a positive difference locally and globally. Over the next month, leading up to the big We Day event, we'll be sharing stories of children and schools doing just that. Today, KTVU's Heather Holmes takes us to Fremont, where students are on a mission to make an impact.
The power of change is so real and so possible.
Inside a classroom at Fremont's Alcyon Montessori.
When you educate, empower, and engage young people.
An important life lesson of helping one another, taught by a young woman from the organization Free the Children.
Free the children from the idea that they are powerless to create change in the world, that they're too young to make a difference.
Students here are already embarking on a journey to social change. Take 14-year-old Pavan.
I just want to sit there because animals are still dying every day.
Because of marine pollution. Take a look at this video from the Monterey Bay Aquarium. This tube full of bottle caps, toothbrushes, and other plastic was found inside the stomach of one albatross carcass.
What I found out is that plastic caps are only recycled at a 10% recycling rate nationally, while the bottle is recycled at 30%.
Pavan is out to boost that number. He helped his school partner with a local recycler to create a bottle cap program.
We have a responsibility to our community, and the way that you demonstrate your understanding of that responsibility is to actually do work in the community.
And making the world better, one bottle cap at a time.
I think we can kind of take what's wrong in the world and fix it. We just got to work for it.
I'll never look at a plastic cap the same again. Students at Alcyon Montessori also volunteer to feed the hungry and are working to restore Fremont's Sabercat Creek. Keep up the great work. Heather Holmes, KTVU Channel 2 News.